upwards and onwards to the next build, which will be AMD Athlon FX 8 core with a GTX 752 Ti, I believe, 2 GB edition ASUS with a power plug there. So in order for me to put all of that in there, I'm not sure, but see, look, we have a MSI board, and it's a, is it? Yep, it's a crossfire, yeah, that's one. Question is, to you, when it's built, should we test crossfire? Ha ha ha. Let me know in the comments below. I read every single one of them. And I'll see you in the next video.